1, 2, 3. Hey guys, welcome to the new video. If you are a new subscriber, upload every day video. It's gonna help my channel. I wanna recommend for you, because I finished watching this anime, Steins Gate, or whatever it's called. It's on YouTube. It's 25 episodes, and it's so fucking good, guys. Check it out, this anime, okay? Without spoilers, it starts a little bit slow, okay? The animation looks very pretty. They don't animate, you know, every frame, basically. They have some still images, but it looks beautiful. And the storytelling and basically the characters are so good that and so likable. I cry watching this anime a couple of times, okay? And like I said, it starts a little bit slow, the first couple episodes. Then the story just progresses from episode maybe 11 or 12. It's short, as you can see, 25 minutes. I don't want to give you any spoilers, but the characters are very likable. And like I said, I know I'm not a huge crier, basically, on some shows. But I love this anime. It's great. Seriously, it's fucking great. I cry a couple of times because they playing all around on some good teams, basically, yes, in this one. And without any spoilers, it's about time travel and those kind of branches. Beautiful, like you can see, the last episode, this is the last episode, 25 episodes, like I said, for 20 minutes. And like 1 or maybe 2 minutes, it's the intro. So you got like 20 minutes of episode. And of course, the end, yes? So 20 minutes of episodes. Check it out, this anime. I recommend for you this anime if you are a big fan of some animations and good storytelling. Check it out, this. Like I said, it's not, you know, very like fancy writing or whatever, but the characters are very likable. And the storytelling and the emotions that they capture basically later on the episodes. Because like I said, it's starting slow. It's the episodes are slow, but basically you get the idea who what character is, and it's about character in this anime, okay? It's not about action, like you get some, I don't know, very big kind of action scenes or whatever, not at all. It's about storytelling and it's about story and characters and as you can see, the girls in this anime are hot. As you can see, she is beautiful. And like I said, it's about character in this one. And check it out if you are anime some fan. Check it out, this one, Steins Gate or whatever it's called. Steins Gate or whatever it's called. Check it out, this one. Like I said, it's about time travel. It's about characters. I love this guy. He's so funny. And there are some good jokes. And like I said, not very, but emotional stuff at the end of the season. Like from the half of the season, you get some emotional storytelling. And like I said, I cry a couple of times, like 4 or maybe 5 times I cry watching some episodes. So it's a good stuff, okay? Like I said, I am not a huge crier. I just finished watching this stuff and it's great, guys. Check it out, this one. I recommend for you. 8 out of 10. Great stuff. Like I said, there don't basically put up, I'm gonna play for a little bit without, they don't put up, as you can see, some big kind of frame of animation or whatever. You just have character and just they animate maybe the talkiness of the mouth, the movement of the mouth. As you can see, you just see the emotion, yes, or maybe you just see a couple of movement, yes. But it's great. It's great. Seriously, it's fucking great. And when I say it's great, it's great. Give it a shot. Like I said, first maybe 12, 30 episode, just check it out. It's likable at first, but basically later on the story is progressing nicely. And at the end, you just say goodbye to your basically friends if you are watching this, because those characters are basically like your friends, if that makes sense. They are real, okay? They are not, of course, real, but maybe in the different timeline. Yeah, check it out, this one. I recommend for you 8 out of 10. Great stuff. I'm not gonna do review every episode, because I watched every episode basically, and it's gonna take forever. But like I said, without spoilers, I recommend for you this anime. Check it out, this one. I'm gonna record more of those kind of videos. Like, I recommend some good anime for you. It's great. It's like, you can see, 1 year, how to say, back, yes. It's funny, because it's about time too in this show, so it's like, but basically, it's a little bit newer one. It's not, you know, the newest stuff, but it's a little bit new. I know where it came out, I think like 10 years ago or something like that. But you have on YouTube whole fucking episodes with great voice acting, okay, in Japanese, I'm assuming, and you got the English text, so you can understand. And if you are watching anime, always watch this, okay, this kind of stuff. Like, you get the original voice acting and you just have the text. You just get immersed in this kind of world and immersed with those characters. They are basically written and voice acting correctly. So yeah, check it out, this one. Without spoilers, like I said, great stuff. I cry a couple of times and I just want to share my thoughts, what I think about this. Great stuff, 8 out of 10. Great anime. And like I said, not much action, but it's humor, it's characters, like I said. It's great stuff. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video.